I'm trying this video all over. I don't like how it's going. What the fuck? Hey y'all, what's up? It's Justin Texas and welcome to Overly a Mess. So this week on Overly a Mess, it's New Year's week, and for New Year's week, I'm going to be doing a kind of New Year's resolution type of thing, but I don't want to call it a New Year's resolution because I kind of think New Year's resolutions are bullshit because everyone always says they do all these things and they don't do them. So it's not really a New Year's resolution, but technically it is a New Year's resolution. It's kind of more like I wish I would have done these in 2016, so I'm going to do them in 2017, maybe if I keep up with it, or I'll just keep being my same lazy self, who knows. So these are just 10 things that I want to do more in 2016, and yeah, let's go. So I want to read more. I got two books over Christmas. I got Looking for Alaska and a book on Greek mythology. I was reading in 2016, but I wish I would have read more. I had this book series that I wanted to finish, and I only got past the first book, and now I'm barely like starting the second book. So I want to finish that, and I want to just read more. I just don't do it. Like, I don't feel like reading. I just want to read my phone or the computer or on the TV, you know. So I don't really read, and I want to read more. I want to go out more. I want to be more adventurous. I want to not be home as much, just doing nothing, just watching TV. This year, I had two, like, adventures that I did. I went to Cozumel, and then I went to South Carolina to see Mac. I want to do more stuff like that. I don't want to just be home. I want to focus more on school. This semester, I kind of did kind of crappy. I mean, I got like good grades, but I wasn't really focusing on school. I was just kind of, you know, getting by. And I think I want to focus more on school. I want to get better grades. I want to be proud of the grade that I got. I don't want to be stressing last minute about classes or essays or tests. You know, I want to be prepared and I want to be focused. I want to spend more time with my family. This year when the holidays came around, I realized that I hadn't spent a lot of time with my family, including like my grandparents. My grandma kept mentioning how I haven't been coming around and stuff. And so I kind of miss that. I'm usually really close to my grandparents and my aunt and stuff. So I wish I would have came around a little bit more. I kept saying that I had schoolwork or I was, you know, editing or I had like work or something. And I kind of missed them when the holidays came around. I missed being around them. I want to be around them more, you know. I also want to focus more on YouTube. Last year, I feel like my videos were like a little bit crappy, a little bit rushed. I didn't really put a lot of time and thought into them. This year, I want to try more and harder to put more time and effort into my YouTube videos. I want to be better for myself. I want to be better for you guys. I want to get better as a YouTuber. Am I a YouTuber yet? I don't know, but I want to get better. My voice sounds a little shaky because I feel like I'm getting a sore throat, and so I feel like probably I'm gonna lose my voice tomorrow, but who knows. I also want to spend more time with my friends. My best friend from high school, Seleni, she keeps saying that I don't spend time with her or she misses me. And I also know my friend Felix always says that I never come around. I'm always just working or at home or I'm with Joe, which is true. I'm always just working or at home or with Joe, and I don't spend time with my friends. I want to spend more time with my friends. I want to know what they're doing. I want to know how they're feeling. So I need to get out. I need to go out with my friends, you know, have lunch, let's get together, let's do this, do that. I want to better my editing skills. Right now I feel like my editing skills are maybe average, maybe a little bit below average, maybe a little bit above average, around there. I want to be able to be a good editor. I want to be able to be like, oh yeah, I can edit that, or yeah, I edited that, you know. So I want to better my editing skills. I'm trying to get Final Cut Pro after the new year. Hopefully that, you know, helps me out. We're gonna spend $300 and see if that works. I want to have better eating habits. This year with school and work, I had really horrible eating habits. I would eat fast food a lot because it was the fastest thing. I didn't have time to come home and cook a meal or something, you know. And it's also very hard because I'm very picky. So it's really hard to sit and cook a meal that is healthy because I don't even like healthy food. It's really bad and I'm already like extremely unhealthy, so I want to fix that. I want to practice my makeup skills. I want to better my makeup skills. I always say this every year that I want to better my makeup skills. But I'm just like, so I'm a lazy person. I don't wake up at 8 in the morning when I have a 10 a.m. class. I want to get like A1. I want people to look at me and be like, damn, I want her to do my makeup. And last but not least, I want to focus more on myself. I want to, you know, like I said, eat better. I want to make sure that I'm healthy. I feel like focusing more on myself is like every one of these. I feel like all of these combined will make me feel better as a person, as a YouTuber, as a family member, as a friend. You know, all these things will make me feel better. So yeah, that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm sorry if this video is a little bit down. I am feeling a little bit down. A little bit under the weather. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more of me and the other girls in Ugly Mess, you can go ahead and subscribe down below. But that's all I have now for this video. Bye.